answer, explanation. Coli strain, K strain, E. coli, PL21B strain is the most used for recombinant protein production because